What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me. Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
Sounds like a drink.
We need to get out of here!
Yes, Loaderbot.
The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
Find an enemy of resistance.
He's the coolest.
Thanks.
Get in! We gotta go! Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
Boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
Can you dodge him?
That's what I thought.
Yeah. I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
I don't. You got this.
Here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here.
There's
got
no
it?
Pressure. You just
I
have
got
to keep
it. I got it. I don't got it. Where the hell did they come from?
I forgot Loaderbot was even here.
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like? Incoming!
No, that wasn't that difficult.
That was awfully dramatic.
My arm! I'm bleeding! Holy shit!
That was from Borderlands 1.
Rackhive! It's a Rackhive!
This is not awesome!
He's alive!
Gah! Please! No! Oh, that's bad. That's bad.
Help
Reese! We're gonna die!
Help Reese!
Whatever,
I'll
Reese.
Cover the back!
I don't know why he spells it that way.
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
Ah, you ugly piece of... Ah! No, it's in my mouth. I got it in my mouth.
It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me.
All right.
Hang on.
Moon will shoot it.
I don't think that's really.
Don't
worry.
I have a plan. Tomorrow
are you doing?
Come on!
That was a nice intro.
I would say so.
List of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring! I mean, after all this?
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just... I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
I yell stuff like that at the moon.
Okay.
Sometimes, too.
I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're... stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long.
Yeah, he's
not
ripped.
Without water. Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? We should get you to a vet.
What? Why? What's happening?
Because those pythons look sick.
Huh?
Your arms are... I don't... You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young.
I gotta say, I'm a little envious of
the definition.
He looks
like he skipped leg day, though.
You're saving the world. It doesn't leave you much time for the gym. I mean, I've got muscles where it matters, sure, but, damn, I can never get that tone.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese. We're the only ones here.
Hey, Reese, buddy. There's no way this guy's gonna believe.
You have been hitting your head a lot lately.
I mean, I barely believe this crap, and I'm in the middle
of
this.
Is this some kind of post-concussion thing?
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome... Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
good. How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go. One in five shot, I'm guessing correctly, though.
I'm crazy,
or well,
crazy.
Depending on how many hands he's using.
Well, he only had one behind his back.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, well, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to... It just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now?
Men make their own destiny.
What are the odds of that?
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You like the cat? Dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
Hyperion
it.
Hyperion would scour the ends of Pandora to get it.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out
No, you need to get me back
to
Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
This looks familiar.
It's about time.
Thank you.
Hopefully she included some water.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Go to Baba!
He almost got killed
by a pimp, it seems. That's Vasquez.
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here.
I wonder what damage
here
that
I
does.
Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for. Imagine that.
So, I'm guessing Yvette's it.
What? No way.
Ho ho ho. That girl you keep calling, thinking no one's noticing? No, no need. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property. Look, I know we had a deal. While I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Tell him you turned it down.
The circumstances have changed.
Hey, that's right! We did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man.
Wow.
When you put it like that, he tried to double-cross you. Awful.
No. What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep the jerk off our backs.
I'm not sure if I
wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese. I would never...
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? What did you tell him?
What's
what
that?
There's Shovel's genius.
I don't
genius.
Know, it's Chris Hardwork.
You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Tell him you're not digging.
No, no, no. I'm not digging.
How about I gutshot you? Your little friend. Can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die. Yeah, sure. But it won't be the hard work that kills you. I'm gonna kill you.
Huh.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Wait!
Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
That's probably rare, I bet.